Hello YouTube. So today I just thought of sharing how to update your LG TV using one of these, the Magic Remote or any other LG remote you have. So first off, your TV needs to be connected to internet, either the LAN cable behind the TV or the Wi-Fi. Once it's connected to internet, then you're good to go. So let's start by going into settings. Sorry, my TV is a bit old, so pardon me. So you find the settings on your remote, press the settings, this will pop up, and then you go to the last option, says all settings, or some other TV will say advanced. Press it. The other option will open on the left side. There you go. Then scroll to general. Enter into general by pressing the side or enter. Now scroll down. Inside general, scroll down to this, about this TV. And then you press enter. It should show you if your TV is up to date or needs to be updated. So there you go. You can check this box if it's not checked. Automatic update. Once your TV is connected to the internet, anytime there is an update, your TV will automatically update itself. Or if it's not checked, then an option will show here to update your TV. Now my TV is already up to date. I just need to turn it off and turn back on. Then the TV will update itself. So that's how you do it. If you find this video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you. Peace out.